Hello, greetings, welcome to this episode of New Nintendo Minute, where the host, Miles Tails Prower, the two-tailed flying fox boy, and me, Quinn the Rabbit, what's up dudes and doodlets, Kavabunga. And today, we would like to show you a Nintendo DS Kirby game, known as Kirby Mass Attack. Cool, I haven't really played that one before, I've always wanted to try it out. Yeah, let's check it out together! This could be an Nintendo DS video game. One day, Kirby went exploring in the Poor Islands in the south of Papso. He was snoozing in a field, napping the day away. But then dark cloud filled the sky and a skull face being descended. It was Nicodus, the leader of the Skull Gang. The Skull Gang wanted to drown light in darkness. Nicodus raised his staff and struck Kirby with this mischievous magic. Nicodus split Kirby into 10 copies of himself, each having only a fraction of Kirby's greatness. The fiend was easily able to defeat each of these weaker Kirbys. Before long, there was only one Kirby left. Papstar was about to lose its greatest defender and plunge into darkness forever. As the last Kirby raised his head, he saw his star sailing brightly. That light was from Kirby's own heroic heart, alerted home to safety. His heart called out to him, "Kirby, follow me, we can fight Nicodus together." So began Kirby's quest to save Papstar and restore Kirby back to his usual self. They could defeat Nicodus. They could use his magic star to make everything right. The stage never tells you how many Kirby's you need to enter the stage. Now for stage 1, a green ground. Touch the screen to make the star bill could be a part of it. Montreal Kirby's Game School. Which is also a pretty cool Nintendo DS game, by the way. TK Kirby, move the star onto him, then draw a line. Yeah, I think I got the hang of that now. Jumping to make Kirby jump and break blocks, flicking with the stylus. Fighting enemies to remove Kirby and an enemy who go to a permanent hole. Anyways, this game seems pretty fun so far. Yeah, I agree. This game does seem pretty fun. Yeah, this Kirby Nintendo DS game, Kirby Must Die by HAL Laboratories, does quite indeed seem like a fun Nintendo DS Kirby game.